Okay, kids, 21, 15, 9, front squat, burpee, pull up. 3, 2, 1, go! So if I were at my affiliate, CrossFit Amundsen, and I were to coach one of my athletes through this workout, whether it be a CrossFit kid, someone my age, or a senior, what I'm gonna focus on is I'm gonna break down each one of the skills, but believe it or not, where I'll spend most time is on the burpee, because that's a skill that can be, depending on how we wanna approach it, it can be as easy or as challenging as we wanna make it. And so I'll start with what may be the most easy way to accomplish the skill. So from a standing position, we could just squat all the way down, put our hands on the ground, and then walk ourselves back into a plank position, do a push-up, and then walk ourselves back to the squat and simply stand up. So that's a way of scaling it way down to a beginner or maybe someone recovering from an injury. Now for our more advanced athletes, what I'm gonna recommend is starting and finishing this skill and keeping the torso up and as vertical as possible. Because what you'll see some people do on the burpee is as they come out of the hole, they'll jump in the air, but look at the angle of my chest when I jump. My chest is still angling forward. So granted, I did clap, my feet were off the ground, but that posture is just not pretty. And so what we're gonna do is jump straight in the air, like Mike Bergner would tell us, we're gonna really engage the low back and the erectors. We're gonna make ourselves like an arrow jumping straight into the air. And this skill, when performed, looks better, and it also teaches us how to fully open the hip. And you'll find if you really commit to that posture and that technique, you can even hear my breathing now, quite a bit more challenging.
We had a 21-15-9 rep scheme, and there's no way they were going to get 45 pull-ups, so we wanted to keep them safe and not for the camera trying to do more than they could, so we put them on the parallel bars where we have them go from their knees and their shoelaces hitting the floor, and they're just pulling up body weight and to full extension. And then we had some kids that can do maybe 20 pull-ups. Those kids were using bands so that they could get their 45 from the band, but it wasn't going to overexpose them to overwork on the shoulder.
That's it, my friends. Have fun in that workout.